Is Dreamweaver easy to learn?
It's made by Adobe, the same people who made Adobe Photoshop. You've probably seen all the amateur photo editing on the internet done by those who are self-taught.
I don't consider that a plus in favor of the software.
Dreamweaver is an excellent way to create websites as well as document templates.
The ability to create WordPress templates and business cards is useful, but how hard is it to learn?
It is harder to learn than HTML. Then again, HTML is probably the easiest programming language to learn.
I've heard Dreamweaver is so easy they teach it to art majors, not computer science majors. But I heard I need to know HTML and CSS to use it.
You don't have to know HTML and CSS to learn Dreamweaver, but you want to. Dreamweaver is like HTML in a way, you can get the basics in few hours and good in a long weekend.
It is supposed to have a weird split interface.
One side the output, the other side the code. Dreamweaver's what you see is what you get interface makes website creation simpler than coding HTML and then trying to figure out where you went wrong.
What do you think of that interface?
Dreamweaver is probably the best HTML IDE out there. It is literally point and click.
Well, some mouse movements are required.
You have to work to learn the design table layout, but it is actually easier than Photoshop in that area.
Photoshop is almost photo editing for idiots, based on a lot of the stuff I see.
I think there's a book of that title too. Idiots, dummies, but no weirder line of books yet.
As long as my creative output doesn't lend me that title unless I plan on it.